Hi guys and welcome. If you want to build your own website or landing page, definitely it's much more faster and easier to make that on platforms, website building platforms. And in this video, I want to show you one of those. And in my own opinion, this is one of the greatest platforms that we have nowadays because it's really customizable. Everything is pretty drag and drop. Everything is simple and easy. And if you have no experience in website building, you'll handle it for sure. So in this video, I want to provide you with all information that you need to build up your first landing page or website. And in the end of this video, you're going to get an idea of how to make that happen. And nothing is special, actually. Everything is built with the blocks. Everything is built with drag and drop features, so you really can handle that, and it will take under one hour. So if you want to start building your first website, you need to find the link in the description panel of this video and easily jump to this fantastic Wix platform straight from this video. Then you need to sign in. It's pretty easy, and I'll not show you the process of registration. I'm just gonna show you all the editing features of this platform in this video. And I don't want to make this video like 1 hour long because everything is simple. And I want to make this video as short as possible with maximum value for you. So jump in and let's go straight to business. That's how it looks from inside. You need to press create new site here in this spot, and platform will ask you what site it should be, like for business, online store, music, designer, and so on. I'm gonna press the other, and you have a couple options here. Let Wix ADI create a website for you. That is also a great feature. You're just answering a few simple questions and you're getting a really powerful website just in minutes. Or you can create your own website with templates, with an editor, and that's what I wanted to show you actually. Here in this spot, you also can be as specific as possible to find the correct template that will save you a lot of time of editing, like health and wellness, sport and fitness, travel and tourism, and so on. Like, if you want to build a store, there are templates for a store. Maybe you're a photographer, and like commercial and travel and design and music and a lot of things. Community, you can build online schools for education, closed up sites, and so on. Blogs. Now, if you didn't find a template that's suited for your business, you can use the blank templates. Also a valuable option here, like minimal layout, classic layout, one page layout, strip header layout, and so on. Like, let's go to all templates and let's choose like any 82 pages, like any website that catches our eye. I don't know, maybe just literally any page that we want. Let's edit this one. The best thing about this platform is that you have really totally customizable tools like for everything. And if you found the correct template, you can get little efforts to that. You can put little efforts and everything's gonna be ready like in minutes. Okay, I'll just scroll this page to understand what's happening here, but much more better is to zoom out and reorder, because everything built with the blocks, everything built with the strips, they call strips here. There's also switch to mobile version. You can check how your website will be displayed in different types of devices, in mobile in this case. There are a lot of tools that built specially for mobile version also. But let's zoom and reorder. I'm closing this tab. Zoom and reorder, and you see those blue boxes, those are strips, you see, and you can move them around with these arrows. You can delete the sections and strips if you don't want them to be there, and so on, like a lot of things here. I'm gonna exit the mode, and we have the strip. We don't have header and footer here, perhaps. So you see the home, when you press this menus and pages, you have home, review, about, and contact. Those are all pages that lays under the home page. And when you're gonna press the three dots button, you can go to settings of each page. Page info, like this home page, you can hide it from menu. Layouts, standard with a header and footer or no header and footer. Also, if you're building a landing page and you don't need those strips to be on top and on bottom. Permissions, as I told you, you can build closed site. You can build site for members only. If you're building online school, for example, you can have a homepage that available for everyone, and the area that will have, that will contain literally unique content. Maybe you're selling it for money and you need to apply membership to your page. You can do that right there. SEO, definitely one of the most important parts of any website, because you need to build a website that will be visible to search engines, because probably you want to be visible to search engines, because a lot of people finding information on Google, on Yahoo, and other search engines, and that's gonna help you to be visible for sure. If you want to share link to your website to Facebook or Pinterest or some else place, definitely you need to upload an image here that will display, that will be displayed in all those Facebooks and Pinterest, and what else place do you want to put it. Let's discover what's happening here. You see that there are three columns. You can manage columns here. You can change strip background, but it's hidden by columns and a lot of things here. Let's change this strip background, and you see that there's no color. Maybe it's gonna be that color. You see, it's a lot of things, and you can play around with all those tools. You can add a custom color here. So you can apply even image or video here. You can upload it by your own if you have your own content, or you can use the background colors and a lot of things. You see there's Wix Pro Gallery, and we're going to talk about it a little bit later, just in a seconds. I want to show you, first of all, the Theme Manager. This is an incredible tool that will let you customize your website and make it really balanced and make it really professional, because all the colors combine to each other to be like as efficient as possible. Just in one click, you can customize all your site to be like in other colors. In you see everything is pretty well done and pretty balanced now, and we just clicked a couple buttons and we have different site, totally different site with other colors. So let's add some things. As I told you, everything built with the strips, and you can use all those already built strips. See, services, team, testimonials, or you can use the classic strips, and let's drop it somewhere. Yeah, you see the strip is here. We can stretch it. We can add a lot of stuff there inside the strip itself. So like text, I wanna, where's the huge title? I want the huge title to be here. It's here, but it's invisible. Let's double click on it. And let's change the color. And here you go. And the most impressive thing about this platform, that you can move things around in the order that you want. Each element you can move around. You can reshape that first, and when you double click on it, you can get the bigger size of your font. You can make it bold, italic, and so on. A lot of things, what's happening with the text, fonts, and all the stuff, just double click on a text. And that's pretty great. All right, we have a huge title here. Let's add some video maybe. We have a video here. Let's add it to this spot. And when you're hovering over, you see all those center lines, and that means that video is in the center. I want to add a button to make an order, like fast order, straight from here, straight from this spot. Here you go, we have a button. And as I told you, you can get totally customized things like in the shape that you want, really, because a lot of other platforms not allows you to do that. You see? And that's great. Let's see how it looks on the mobile version. You see, huge title, button, everything is on spot, everything is great. And just we spent like under 10 minutes and we have like the site, of course. Of course, if you want to build something up really fast, is much more better to use a template. Much more better to use the templates. And you see there's a lot of stuff. We reshaped some things there. And there's a space between that, delete space. Okay, and that's really customizable. That's really handy, and this is very user-friendly platform, and you can build everything like as you want. All this menus and pages, social bars, like you can set social links, all your physical Facebook and Twitter and Instagram feed. Instagram links can be set, and those buttons will be clickable, and people will be able to discover your like social media. Yeah. Also, important thing is about buttons and forms. This is how you interact with your customers. So when you press the button, you need to set the link to that, like Lightbox, phone number, email, document, top or bottom of the page, anchor page or web address. So email and phone number is used in most cases. Depends on the button itself. So for example, it can be read more, yeah, or more info. And when you're gonna press that, it will be linked to some block, some section that has more info, or if you wanna order now, like it can be email or phone number to call, yeah? So it depends in different cases, it depends, but you need to make sure that all your buttons works properly. So I showed you the, okay, I didn't show you the background of entire page. And maybe it all covered, we'll see. Yeah, the page all covered with the sections, but this here in the background, you have the background of entire page. So you can apply a photo or video here, and it's gonna be hold on the background there. It will be the parallax effect, and when you'll scroll everything, you'll see that that picture or that color stays there under all the elements, and this is also very great. Couple words about this week's app market, because this is incredible tool that can let you make your site more efficient. Like if you have some marketing purposes, extra marketing purposes, and you're running ads, or you have a MailChimp, for example, yeah, the email marketing platform, or a lot of different tools. Like you can add like Instagram feed to your website, and this is great. And a lot of interesting tools that you can add to your website to make it more efficient, to make it more modern. That can be discovered there, so make sure that you discovered that button, because it can be really handy in some cases. So that's pretty it, guys. You can move things around, you can change everything, you can play around with a lot of stuff here, and I suggest you to start. And when you're gonna press all those buttons, when you're gonna press all those things, with your own idea, because nobody except you can describe your business better, actually. And Wix, gives you opportunity to make that happen really fast, easy, and just to customize a theme that suits for your business. And that's pretty cool, guys. So if you want to start now, just find the link in the description panel of this video, press that link, and start building your own website. Hope you enjoyed. Hope this was useful. Thanks for watching this video till the end, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.